contradicts. Okay? The technicians, Graham, Tyler, and Emily. Again, same sort of thing. And then I have to talk about the program. That's why I want my back.
I'm glad you wore like another the rest of the outfit to go with it, not just the tie.
Well,
it's not quite long enough.
The tie?
That's fine.
No.
It's fine.
What did you guys talk about?
Okay, the head end room tour. I still don't know who's going to do this head end room tour.
That kid's got to get his mind out of my gutter.
We don't know it.
I know.
We don't know it.
Tyler.
Get Tyler to do it.
Tyler Graham.
Is that all I told you yesterday?
Did you tell me that yesterday?
We told you that yesterday. Drink some more of your tea. We got him Thinko tea. Just to help you remember stuff.
Guys, yo, last thing. They want to chat with the on-air personality. And we've got Suzanne, Laurel, Jean, Megan, Danny, Helen, and Vanna. So we've got RMTV and RATV. Okay, Helen? And Vanna. Now, the deal with this is that this number six chat with on-air personality will be here.
But it's so ugly!
It's under construction.
We need to ugly and under construction.
Under construction.
Ugly.
Just ugly.
Hey, zip it! Zip it! Any questions? One thing I need to say to you guys, if you're in this room, you look like you're doing something freaking productive.
Well, that goes for you too.
Mr. Freaky producer.
We don't look like we're doing anything that we're productive though, do we?
Some of that pre-show anxiety here. Are you feeling nervous yet?
Really scared.
How about that?
Which way did he go?
You just shut my...
Is someone bringing them down?
Yeah.
Okay, what do we do?
Okay, well, hopefully the last question.
The
same way. You guys do yours to inform the school about what's going on, and we do it to keep them entertained at lunchtime.
Yeah. So they will stay in the school in a safe environment.
Oh,
you know the song?
Huh?
I have the vinyl of the
Okay.
That's what I wanted to hear.
We're working.
Yeah.
That works for me.
This is us. You guys totally don't have to be worried about anything.
No, it'll be
lots
fine.
Of fun.
And it'll be fine.
And really good. And no one's going to bite you unless, well.
You ask.
No one will bite you.
Are you going to bite anybody?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm unfortunately a chronic biter. I'm sorry, I'm being hit right now. Hold on.
Yeah, we are. We're trying to figure out our
boob. Someone came up here today and said, your boob is showing, and they meant the little hook on the back of the necklace. It's down right here. We both went, huh?
It's cute.
No?
It's only that big. It's just one of those little colored ones hanging on the wall.
I don't even know. Oh, that's
yeah.
It. I'm like, I don't even know where mine is.
It's your boob. Where's my boob go?
You
just
killed me. That was rude.
We're the most unbusy looking people.
We should look busy. We really
okay,
should.
Okay, what did you do? Everybody pose.
Okay.
You ready, Ziggy?
Oh, that's wrong.
Take care. Do something different.
Everybody busy? Busy looks.
I guess that left out for a long time.
We look good, don't we?
Yeah, I think.
Good. Stop this.
I'll do it.
Stop it.
No.
I'll
yeah,
do it.
We
do.
Okay. Killing
is
true.
What?
That's true.
Thanks.
Are you busy?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
See, I was thinking we'd go to that.
Okay.
No.
He's doing our tour.
Oh my god.
No, no,
television,
not.
Man. Just sit in Tamara's surf. This is
fascinating.
Okay.
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 Where's
Noah,
man?
All the crews have their own coverage and they keep their equipment.
With lines.
Did you hear the sound?
Not lines.
Dispose of the coffee mug, dispose of my life in a book, and pick up the ever so important lip gloss. You see, teenager priorities? Why go to class when you don't have your lip gloss? Honestly, sometimes it's just not worth it. Now see, we're going to be walking by Teenage Staple. This will be the pizza stop. Now this is what we live on because this is what the Education Board has decided is nutritious for us. Isn't that kind of depressing? And our cafeteria, well, see, they have this tendency to only serve fries and pastas in thick, sort of buttery cream sauces. So when they wonder why our teenage generation seems quite out of shape, it's actually not due to technology. It's due to the shit they feed us. Now, there's also supposedly this program where if kids are caught in the hallway, they get sent back to their classroom or principal's office, but as you can see, there's lots of people in the hallway. Nobody says anything. Ever.
It's a good combination.
Oh god, is it? Look what they can feel. Ooh. This is how much I care about.
Is that a wet paper bag
no.
in there? What is that?
This is just another example. This is baking class, okay? These are the cookies that they get us to make in baking class. And this is what they do to a paper bag. So once again, proving my point, it's not technology, it's the shit they feed us. See, granola bars, juice, and Bic pens.
Actually, that's where I used to do my English class.
Really?
Yeah. It was really? ESL.
Mm. ESL English?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
In Canada.
Oh.
Burnaby.
Burnaby? I just don't speak so good. Hey? Don't get in my face. I see. Now, the interesting thing about whole VTV people coming, their dresses up. This is an entire big show. Crystal and Jean, they're said to do everything. They're said to be like our little PR individuals because they have free spare blocks, so they spend all their time in the studio. So it's kind of a big joke, this to me. because it's really fake. Because Varro doesn't dress like that. He's never that nice to us. We don't look like this. We're never this busy. There's never that much to do in this class. But not to say we haven't accomplished a lot, but it didn't half as impressive as it's supposed to look right now. And he doesn't even like Tamara. But he's sure going to make it look like that. In fact, nobody in here particularly likes Tamara, but it's sure going to look like we love her. There we go. Look, smile.
Okay.
Thank you. like during our show, Miranda Lewis will be a message.
Thanks for the tour. We have lots more to come from Burnaby South.
Hello.
Very good. Thank you very much.
Get out of the way.
Okay, we're going to set up for the run through in like 5 minutes, you guys. Okay, here's your phone. Okay, we can't hear you. What's going on? I don't know where you might. We heard Randall. Thank you. Heather, can you guys stay on the phone?
I don't know.
Okay, run through, people.
Graham.
I know, I was supposed to film VTV doing this thing.
I don't know. You're just lazy.
Well, I don't know what they wanted, so.
Me!
Yes. So, what's going on? Oh, really? Right now? Really? I'd like to see some of that. Cool. Do you know them or? No.
Well, yeah, and like you know, they're in my art class, or they're my.
Because that was one thing that Christopher was asking about for. the blue-eyed soul thing is getting the break dancers.
Oh, you could totally. I mean, I can get break dancers if you want me to. I can. I mean, I know them enough to get them. Yeah, I can get break dancers.
Cool. That'd be good. I'll let him know then, because he was like, "Yeah, do you know any break dancers?" I'm like, "Well,
yeah, the school
other than me, no."
Break dance? Good?
Yeah, I haven't done it for a long time. Yeah, I can do it. Hello. I'm sure I can still do it.
I can take your position.
Yes, moving mobile.
There, I can.
Hi! I was on mobile. What room am I introducing? S Club 7. We're introducing the crappiest band I've ever heard of. S Club 7. Yeah. Not a wise idea.
I think we should wear this.
Is that how?
Yeah, I've been dancing for a while here. Gotta find places to
in the pool.
Oh, shoot, no. Oh, I can announce the whole contest.
Just fine, so where is it?
Gotcha.
She's
like, oh, yeah, see that. Which sun is created?
Thank you.
cords aren't long enough because I'm in the one on the other side of the room. So keep on mobile for...
Dana, where'd you put the other bag?
The bag
that was there.
I kind of left it on the floor.
Alright.
What's the deal?
VTV's coming on the show.
Yeah.
long enough. I'm not gonna use it from here. Okay, quiet on set, please. Call sign in 30 seconds.
I know, I can't though.
Mark, tell your friend to go away.
Owen's at the door. Can you like tell him to leave?
Stop it.
Yep.
Is I really want to go to Australia for a year on exchange as part of my four-year program. So.